No, yes. Either hell yeah or no. You can use this same rule on yourself if you're often overcommitted or too scattered. If you're not saying hell yeah about something, say no. When deciding whether to do something, if you feel anything less than, wow, that would be amazing, absolutely, hell yeah, then say no. When you say no to most things, you leave room in your life to throw yourself completely into that rare thing that makes you say, hell yeah. Every event you get invited to, every request to start a new project, if you're not saying hell yeah about it, say no. We're all busy. We've all taken on too much. Saying yes to less is the way out.